why my content lasts longer. Don't chat in this bitch. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah. I've done my best to ensure there's no content that can get you in trouble, and for streamers, please put your cam in the top left.
Ah, fuck, I was close.
If you enjoy these videos, a subscription means a lot to me. Hope you enjoy.
Sure, I'll subscribe.
Dog died, fish died, cat died, mom died, a train derailed, a plane crashed.
I just talk like this. Hello, I'm Siri.
Chase monkey.
Look at those, is that a dodo bird?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Not that. Yes, it is a dodo bird with a hat on. Stop! What is wrong with you?
I need to feed my family.
Why would you do that?
I need to feed my family. It's either that or we die. Turn around. Don't look.
Stop!
This one's rich. What English sounds like to a speaker?
Oh, fuck, you're fucking format attention for a fucking long journal. What have you been smoking?
What? I have no idea what he said.
Whoo!
Womp!
Finally!
Yo, I'm out of heaven!
Fuck.
Where is it?
Shit, we fucked it. Fuck, it's over. Run's dead. Holy fuck, run's over. Fuck, I messed it up. Fuck, it's over. Fuck, it's over. Due to all that time saved. Holy fuck, it's over. Crap. Actually, no, wait, it's fine. Nope, just kidding. Okay, we're fine. Nope, we're fine. Just kidding. We're fine. Nope, just kidding. Just kidding. No, wait, we're fine. I'm just kidding. I was just trolling.
Why would he do the same jokes over and over? So dumb, man.
Never mind. I was just tricking you. I wonder how many people fell for that. I wonder how many people I tricked with that. Okay, I wonder how many people fell for that. Okay. I wonder how many people I tricked. Okay. How many people fell for that? Okay. How many people fell for that? Okay. How many people did I trick with that? How many people fell for that? Okay. I wonder how many people were tricked. How many people fell for that? That's actually what was supposed to happen.
Dude, he streamed that much in 2 years. How did they get all these clips?
Bought my lies.
Oh, my fault! Dude, the thing that everybody... onion ring! I got an onion ring!
Fuck yeah. That's a good day.
Okay. Well, why don't they just... What?
Dalex, are you this out of content, man? Have you lost all of your clips? That's all you got? That's it? It's just actually laughing? You're out of fucking content.
Hang on. I don't want to block. Alright, hang on, I'm coming. Alright. Go.
Artifact.
Wait, how did you angle this?
Yo.
This is a horrible angle.
I told you it was thirsty.
I told you it was too steep, man.
Whoa, that car was sick.
But as long as you're beating the shit out of yourself every day, you can enjoy a wonderful sandwich.
I mean, most of you guys do that, right?
I'm not aware of anything. What's on my forehead? I can't see. Let's raid Dragon. Who's Dragon? Raid Hafu? Or raid Dragon? Dragon these nuts.
What if there was a guy named Dragon these nuts who really could have used the host right there and Dr. K just laughed in their face as they're just waiting for that host with two viewers excited that they hear the 20,000 viewer streamer is about to raid them for the first time and possibly start their career. And this therapist... This guy on Twitch is just laughing at him maniacally.
Shut
what you
up,
think?
Fatty.
You will never be Japanese. You will never find the love of your life in Japan.
who looks like this and is a cutie pie Japanese girl. You will never be the protagonist in an anime. You will never have superpowers to allow you to overcome your most greatest tribulations. You'll always be a loser.
Yeah, tell it to Sukuno. That guy's cool.
Crafting. Chest.
I wonder how Nim feels that, like, this is his chance to finally be able to grow his stream. Like, this is a place, like, Daelix, you could really just, like, promote some streamers here and maybe make some people go, ha, that's a guy I want to watch. And that's the only Nim clip you use is just this stupid-ass shit with his cat.
Crafting. Chest. Chest.
Matt! No!
Matt!
Black Zoomers LULW insert racist joke here.
So fucking broken!
So that's just a friend. She's tuned into OnlyFans. She has made only $500 by far. What? Why has she only made five?
It's because she has red hair. Ew, red hair's gross, dude. All right,
OnlyFans, founded in 2016, was based in Britain. I'm sorry, I didn't know what.
I prefer really not to speak. If I speak, I am in big trouble. In big trouble. And I don't want to be in big trouble.
We'll share this then.
Okay.
All right. Cheers.
To your health, son.
To our health.
Chance's dad just looks like D. Kane.
What that?
Yeah, but
take this. There you go.
Which makes sense, because it's his kid. I don't see Chance at all in his face.
Okay. My son's a pussy.
Yeah.
Suka. Excuse me, Al. Guys, look. I got the juice. Welcome to the jungle, Chad.
No, but look in chat. Says you. Says you. Says you.
You summoned him.
Did you grab her? Please eat her. Eat her, please. Wait, he's still in the cutscene. He's still in the cutscene. Who is he attacking?
Yo.
Jaden, stop! Don't get in my way!
He's blocking?
It's not too late to use the dark side.
Oh, so dumb.
Well, door's closed. Careful.
Oh my god, there's a bird in here!
Bro, did you not see it?
I did. I thought it was a statue!
What is happening, dude? You have to beat adventure difficulty to get that secret. Where's the last secret?!
Shut up, Tim. Just shut up.
I feel like I'm watching you fight Yag Saran in Ulduar, losing your sanity every second. I think I am. I'm watching this video. I don't know what this video. I'm watching it. I'm watching.
Well, it's like the modern version of that. There was gnomes. That was like 20, what, 18? 17? Do we have anything like that nowadays? Stick bug. Do we have anything funny like that nowadays? You got jebaited? It's still good, fuck. I can't complain about it. I feel like there's nothing good like that. I mean, we just have funny jokes all day. You guys are fucking hilarious with your Russell clips and Blex jokes. I love that stuff. I love it. It's good.
Yo.
Yo.
Maybe this one. This guy says this is an in-depth tutorial.
Bruh.
Mom could get a lot of these in her mouth. It's our mom, you fucking ass.
Oh, that's so weird. That's so weird.
You stupid, nasty bitch. Hey!
Ew, you fucking weirdo. Oh, this is good. Old Miss Kiff and his Dodge Charger would have blasted the shit. Good. That is literally like, dude, Poke actually, I feel like Poke after streaming could just go into music, and the thing is, I think he actually could do well.
This is so hit, man. Remember, everyone just starts talking about super private shit out of nowhere. Just yo, yeah, the bomb code.
He always ends it with a Maya clip. Every single time.
Down there, right? I also know there's like 5 or 6 guys.
Why? Can you just end it with a Maya clip? Do you really have to add this?
Desperate. For just a hint of love.
Is that a smaller Pepe?